Well, they've been bathing nude at South Beach for decades, years.
Summer is still months away, but people here in Westmore are thinking about sunbathing, nude sunbathing, that is.
So that's the proposal today, is for enforcement of an ordinance if the select board eventually enacts a nudity ordinance.
For decades, this part of Lake Willoughby has been clothing optional. The issue is a controversial one. As recently as last summer, opponents pushed a ban on nudity.
And we just don't approve of the nudity.
But before they ban nudity, these people are being asked to approve the tools to uphold such a ban.
And I think it's unenforceable, it's unnecessary, and it's well overblown.
The vote facing the town now is a commitment of $25,000 to pay someone to enforce a ban that doesn't yet exist.
The select board didn't want to enact an ordinance and not have any teeth to it.
Some town members say that's too steep a price to make people put on some clothes.
And secondly, it's ridiculous.
While others are willing to commit that kind of cash to reclaim the beach along Lake Willoughby.
We feel that they've had it long enough and we would like to use it.